I think definitely if you look back at all their previous games, they really gave all the teams some competition with the ball. And that's something we have to go look at and just get plans around the spinners, because we know they're going to throw maybe one seamer, maybe two seamers, but then the rest are going to be spinners. So that's something we need to look at. We all want to do so good for ourselves and for our country and for our team, because we've worked so hard to be here. I think our prep has been one of the best preparations we can have, being here a few months ago playing West Indies. We just wanted to do well, and for that not to come off, that really breaks our hearts. But you can just learn out, like, learn from it and go see what you need to work on yourself and as a team and come back stronger.